the expectation is very high.
We're looking forward to the driving experience.
We are ready to test the best car of Audi.
I've done a few events with Audi now, and I would say this is the best one I've done yet. Arriving at the airport, getting in a premium product like RS5, driving to a racetrack.
Ladies and gentlemen, warmly welcome at the Circuito Monte Blanco to experience, to test drive the new R8 Plus.
Today we've been to the racetrack to experience three different aspects. We were able to perform test handling, acceleration and braking of the car. That was very impressive.
We had some world-class drivers to teach us.
It's great to learn from the professionals.
Again, close to the apex at the inside.
A real challenge.
The circuit here is really amazing. The car is fantastic.
It's great in the curves. Performance is fantastic.
Because it's a pussycat when you want it to be a pussycat, and it's an absolute demon when he wants to be a demon.
It's a hell of an experience. So we drove with 250 kilometers on the clock, man.
It's a rare chance to test drive like this because the normal road just doesn't allow it. I am totally euphoric.
The gearbox is just superb.
The brakes are really crazy.
Quattro forever. Kudos to the Audi engineers for this accomplishment.
I think it's just a fabulous experience, the way the drive up here, the scenic route.
And the roads were just amazing.
There were people taking photos just of everything that was up there.
Took my breath away, literally. But the car was just something else.
Because you get to do all sorts of things. You get to drive the car on the motorway, you get to drive the car slowly, quickly, round bends, up hills. So in real dynamic driving conditions. And this is how you would drive the car.
And the power is amazing.
And then you go back to an incredible hotel.
A Seville, yeah, it's beautiful. I mean, look behind you.
And then you come to a venue like this.
The way the event has been organized is fantastic.
Definitely owners for a very long time for Audi, yeah, absolutely. I mean, great loyalty towards the brand building.
Really, it was the most adrenaline-filled fun I've ever had, I would have to say.
I think it's one of the best cars I've ever driven on the track.
What can I say? Awesome. So many emotions.
Because I like too much, right?
You can't help yourself.
No words. No.
Fantastic. Thanks to Audi.